left-hand drive. He called it his very own eighth wonder. You don't see many of them down under. Now, late one night, well, he met this lass, a lot Bob Dylan and Johnny Cash, and he caught her eye and he caught a rash in the back seat of that Jeep. 9 months later, they had me! Because the summer had come and the rash had cleared, they packed everything they owned in boxes, moved out back to hunt some foxes. Now my first few years, well, I can't complain, I traveled all around the Nullarbor Plain, and I only heard Hank in the occasional train until I got a transistor. And then I heard Twisted Sister. I was one of the boys, and everything I heard sounded like noise. I thought I knew everything there was to be known, so I woke up one morning, I ran away from home. And my mama was worried, and my daddy was mad. They spent every single second they had trying to figure out where they went wrong, but by this time I was already home. Because I was hungry. Hell, I'm always hungry. Ask not what you can do for your country, ask what's for lunch. Orson Welles said that. What was it like? Love it. All that kid from Fat Albert Hayes. Well, needless to say, I was a little confused. I put on my pants, after my shoes, up or down, or boys or girls. And then I heard a lady sing a song about a sweet old world. All is singing. Now the Bible says I can still be saved if I repent my sins and just behave, and I can make my own bread, I can make